go.
Good morning, Patapsco Patriots. My name is Henry Goetzke.
And my name is Cody Staab.
And these are your morning announcements. Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Patapsco. Today is Friday, January 27th, and these are your morning announcements.
Today, January 27th, the library will be closed during sea lunch only. Next week, the library will be closed for all lunch shifts on Monday, January 30th and Tuesday, January 31st.
PTAP is starting its very own Millionaire Club with First Financial Credit Union. The Millionaires Club will meet every Wednesday in room 216. You will learn how money works and play the stock market game. If you are interested, please see Ms. Chapman in room 216 for more details.
The Baltimore County Public Library will be at Patapsco's Library on Tuesday, February 7th. The public library staff will have carts of books that you can check out, and they will also be prepared to share information about additional resources like databases, Battle of the Books, and programs for teens. Request specific items using this QR code by today to give the BCPL library staff enough time to gather your items by their next visit.
Do you need extra time to complete your assignments? Do you need a quiet place to study? Come to the cafeteria Friday at 2:40 and enjoy the quiet. Stay as long as you like. We even give you a snack. Any questions? See Miss Norrington in room 214.
Time to customize your yearbook is running out, PTAP. January 31st is the last day to customize your yearbook with up to 4 unique icons and your own name printed on the cover. Don't miss out on the opportunity to show off your personality. Order your yearbook and customize it today. Order your yearbook at justinsyearbooks.com. Don't delay. There are only 23 yearbooks remaining for sale. There will be no extra books for sale once the books arrive for delivery.
Class of 2023! If you are planning on continuing your education beyond Patapsco, you may be looking for ways to fund that education. The Local Scholarship Application. Local Scholarship Application is now available on Schoology. This application will be used by our Scholarship Committee to select recipients only from Patapsco for roughly 20 plus scholarships. You can find this application in the Class of 2023 Schoology group in the feed, as well as resources. All application materials will be submitted electronically to Ms. Geigley. This includes the completed application, academic resume, and activities list and essay. You can send this to Ms. Geigley via Schoology or email. All materials must be received by 3 p.m. on March 17th.
Come out to Patapsco High School Auditorium main stage tonight for the Dance Magnets Winter Concert. The Dance Magnets senior pieces will be performed as well as a variety of other pieces. The show starts at 7 p.m. Tickets are available at the door for $5. Sorry, there will be no advance sales. See you there.
And finally, today is National Bigwig Day! Putting the fun in fundraising while bringing awareness to a cause close to many hearts. National Big Wig Day on the last Friday in January gives everyone the opportunity to play an important role. The role of the big wig. National Big Wig Day is both an expression for potential inside all of us and an entertaining opportunity to positively impact the lives of others. To do this, we must dust off the hidden talents and bring them forth without hesitation. So be bold and a little bit courageous. Roll up your sleeves, grab a few friends, because that always makes it more enjoyable and the journey more exciting. But whatever you do, bring your big wig with you, because we all have one inside us. And even big wigs need to have fun. National Big Wig Day reminds us that regardless of the title, we can make a difference and improve the lives of others through celebration.
And this concludes our morning announcements. Again, my name is Henry Goetzke.
And my name is Cody Staab.
Have a great day, PTAP.